What's going on, everybody? Welcome back. Today we'll be taking a look at the Adidas Human Made Stan Smith collaboration that released about a week and a half ago. And I think this is one of those sneakers that a lot of people are overlooking, because some might say that it's relatively basic, it doesn't have much going on, but I think it's out of the three colorways that just released, this one is the best one. And it's one of those sneakers that if you're looking for something to wear easily with almost anything, this is one of those that that is definitely a great option. But before we dive into the review, please hit that subscribe button if you are not subscribed currently. And if you're new, welcome. And make sure to check out my other videos as well. And hit that notification button so that you can get notified whenever I upload a new video. Now that we have that out of the way, let's go ahead and take a look at and dive into this review. This Adidas Human Made collaboration is the second one using the Stan Smith silhouette. Released about a week and a half ago, like I mentioned, retail price was around $140. I actually picked this sneaker up at my local Adidas store. I was actually going in there to look for a sneaker that just dropped. It was a CX 8000, I want to say. And when I saw it, I just really wasn't a fan of it. So I decided to pick this up instead. And I actually really liked it when I saw it, up in person. And this retailed for $140. But I actually got a really good deal on it. I got 40% off, and I didn't even know that the Adidas store was having a sale. So I walked in there and I saw that the sign, and I got this for a little bit under $100. If you remember the first collaboration that dropped in January of this silhouette, they mostly kept the Stan Smith untouched. So they added small touches such as replacing the three stripes branding with a perforated Human Made logo, and adding perforated hearts on the lateral part in place of the three stripes. The second time around, they actually did a little bit more changes to this release. And out of the three colorways, like I said, this is my favorite one. I think it's the best one because, as I mentioned, it's very versatile. And like I mentioned, if you're looking for something that you can just easily wear with almost anything, this is going to be the colorway that you want to get. Taking a look at the medial side of the sneaker, you can see that they opted to add an embedded Human Made logo instead of the perforated one, which I actually prefer. I love how this looks on the sneaker. And taking a look at the three stripes that is part of the logo, this actually makes sense on this. It just kind of blends in with you can kind of almost use it as being the Adidas three stripes. So it's a pretty cool touch that this kind of just blended really well with the sneaker. Moving to the lateral part of the sneaker, they kept the perforated three stripes, just like the original Stan Smith, which makes this colorway a little bit classy, and I like it how it looks. And the whole upper, as you see, it's gonna be leather, and like I said, it just makes this really classy look, and just a little bit different as far as adding those Human Made touches. As we get to the tongue of the sneaker, they went ahead and removed the Stan Smith logo and added the Adidas name in big letters. I actually like how it looks on there, on the tongue, and basically I really like overall I guess this is going to be one of my favorite parts of the Stan Smith, that oversized tongue. It's basically it makes the sneaker pop, as you can see with that Adidas lettering, and it gives it a little bit different feel to it, and you can even wear it down, which adds another look to it. Almost reminds me of the Adidas Samba look. Like, have you ever seen those indoor soccer shoes? You can kind of see that on here. As we get to the heel part, they opted for a more lower profile look on the heel part compared to the original one, or the first collaboration they did. They basically removed the Adidas logo, and in place they added the Human Made touches, such as the name on the left and dry walls on the right, as you'll see. I prefer this over the Adidas logo. I think this just stands out when you wear it. It definitely kind of pops, and it draws people to look at the sneaker. And just again, those small touches they added this second time around, it just, you know, looks really good. Like I mentioned earlier, you know, it's a very versatile sneaker, and if you want to wear it with some, you know, dress pants, or you prefer more of a casual look, it, you know, both of them work. And it's basically a sneaker that is really flexible, you know, with most things that you want to wear with. So it definitely adapts to it. Getting back to the sneaker, looking at the sock liner, it's going to be a soft leather, which is going to be, you know, smooth to the touch. Which, you know, on this colorway, it kind of adds, you know, again, another kind of classy element to it, which, you know, I really like on it. And as we move to the midsole, it's going to be an off-white kind of cream color, which blends well with the, you know, the upper. And you'll see that the Adidas branding is on the side of the sneaker. And then looking at the outsole, it's basically just going to be your standard Stan Smith outsole. Nothing, you know, they just kind of kept it, you know, the same basic, which I think it just, you know, it's good. As far as sizing goes, I recommend, you know, going half size down. If you ever tried on a pair of Stan Smith, they tend to run a little bit long. So, you know, for me, I had to go half size down. But, you know, if you're able to try this out, you know, definitely do so and decide for yourself. But, you know, overall, like I said, this is one of the best colorways out of the three that just released. If you're looking for a pair of sneakers that you can pretty much wear with pretty much, you know, anything, this is going to be, you know, that pair, you know, for you to get. And you know, it's very adaptable, and kind of blends really well with pretty much anything that you want to wear with it. You know, you have that classy Stan Smith look with a little bit of more updated feel with those humid made you know, touches that they added, and I think it just pops, you know, it works. You know, I kind of just wanted to do this video just to kind of, you know, see what you guys thought of this, just because, you know, like I said, I just think this is an overlooked sneaker, but, you know, it's a great sneaker, especially if you can get this for the same price I did, or even if you can't, but just, you know, I still recommend to get it, if, you know, but again, don't buy a sneaker just because, you know, somebody tells you to buy it. But let me know down below what you think, if it's something that you might be getting, or something that you you're gonna get. Let me know if you like this colorway, or what your favorite colorways out of the three that came out. And also let me know what you thought of the lace swap I did, either, you know, if you like the cream one or the red one. And thank you so much, guys, for watching. I really appreciate it. If you're, again, hit that subscribe button, and let me know what you think. And I'll see you on the next video. Peace.